What's up, guys? Today we're going to be recording. We're going to be cleaning the interior of the truck. We have all the stuff ready to go. It's pretty dirty, so we'll get right into it. Looks better in here now. Now, all we have to do is clean the seat and the dash with some leather cleaner. And then once we put that on, we have to set it on the dash for at least 7 minutes and then come back to it. At least 7 minutes now, and it's time to clean the top of the dash. It's all done and nice and clean, and I'll see you guys in the next video.